Hey guys, today we're going to read a book called Growing Vegetable Soup. Let's see, do you think you can grow vegetable soup? Ever seen soup growing up? Dad says we are going to grow vegetable soup. We're ready to work and our tools are ready too. Let's look at the tools they've got. They've got a rake, a shovel, and a hoe. They're all things that you use in the garden. We are planting the seeds. So we've got a seed package, the soil, a hole, green bean seeds, pea seeds, corn seeds, zucchini squash seeds, carrot seeds, and a garden glove. They've got lots of different kinds of plants that they're growing. And all the sprouts. So we've got a broccoli sprout, tomato, potato eyes, set onions, pepper, cabbage, a peat moss pot, and a trowel. And they've got their garden glove on. They've got all they need. And giving them water, like we do with our plant every day, we've got to give it water. Tomato, potato, green bean, carrot, cabbage, pepper, zucchini squash, pea, onion, broccoli, corn, and then they've got a watering can and water. So we've got to have water for them to be able to grow. And waiting for warm sun to make them grow. So we've got the sun that's giving off sunlight so that these plants can grow. Got zucchini squash, onion, pepper, potato, pea, tomato, carrot, corn, a weed, green bean, broccoli, and cabbage. They've got a weed right there. You think they're trying to grow a weed? And grow. Got soil, zucchini squash, onion, potato, pea, all the things that they planted, and the sun. And grow into plants. So they've got the plants growing up. This is the pea, this is the stake, and a net. So that's helping all that stuff grow up into plants. Got zucchini squash, a squash blossom, squash bud. Their plants are growing. We watch over them and weed. So do you remember that weed we saw growing? Sometimes when we're growing plants, weeds will grow up. And those are things that we don't want in our gardens. We have to pull the weeds out so that our plant can grow. Because it's going to make the plant not be able to grow as good. So we have to weed those weeds out. We've got a hand grubber, green beans, broccoli. Oh, look, there's a worm. You guys see that? That's not good. Until the vegetables are ready for us to pick. Tomatoes, pepper, corn, and they've got a hand basket to put their stuff in. So they're picking their vegetables. Or dig up. So some plants, like potatoes, you have to dig up. And carry home. Then we wash them. So they've got cabbage, onions, and their peel. They've got to wash that cabbage before they can eat it. It's been in the dirt. And cut them and put them into a pot of water. They've got a soup pot, a soup ladle, carrots, onion, corn, zucchini squash, tomato, pea, pepper, green bean, cabbage, potato, broccoli, and a knife. Wow, they've got lots of stuff for their vegetable soup, don't they? And cook them into vegetable soup. That steam coming off. At last, it's time to eat it all up. It was the best soup ever. Do you guys like vegetable soup? And we can grow it again next year. All right. We'll go ahead and take your AR test, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.